Chairman, over the past 2 years, the legislative schedule of this House was dominated by spending money, not cutting spending. But after the people voiced their displeasure in November, the discussion in this town is now focused on rolling back the unchecked growth of government and federal expenditures. Our majority is dedicated to cut and grow, cutting spending and job-destroying regulations, growing private sector jobs in the economy. Yesterday, we directed the Budget Committee Chairman to set spending levels so we return non-defense discretionary spending to 2008 levels or below. Today, the American public, through the UCUT program, has put on the chopping block an example of unnecessary government waste. Specifically, this bill would eliminate the Presidential Election Campaign Fund, an outdated mechanism that provides federal tax dollars to candidates in presidential primaries in the form of matching funds and general elections and subsidies for the Democratic and Republican national conventions. Eliminating this program would save taxpayers $617 million over 10 years and require candidates and political parties to rely on private contributions rather than tax dollars. In times when government has no choice but to do more with less, voting to end the Presidential Election Campaign Fund should be a no-brainer. I urge my colleagues to vote in favor of this measure, and I yield back.